Chopper on the ground. Bregman will have to hustle. He comes in and makes the throw in time to get Gary Sanchez to end the fifth inning. Couple of errors score a run for the Yankees. It's now 3-1 Houston as we head to the sixth.